Okay, it looks like the charger has stopped charging. And the voltage says 54.1. If we remove the charger, charger is still green. The check voltage, resting voltage of the battery is 52.6. If we connect the charger again, charger is green. If it needs charging, it will be red. When I connect the charger, from 52.5 resting voltage, goes back to 54.0. So it looks like this charger only reaches 54.1 and 52. And this controller only reaches 51. Looks perfect. I think this battery will last a long, long time.